right, that's your right. This is your right, you're gonna die.
Hey, this is some good TV.
Change it.
I'm changing this. This is the best.
Change it.
Number one in the hood, G.
I done told you now. This Halloween, you won't like me when I'm angry.
I don't like you ever.
Now just hold still. You're about to be both Hall and Oates.
He's not gonna get that.
Hey, all right, do inside. And when you get the blender, you can go as the Boston Philharmonic. Now get in there.
All right, you know best.
Jake, unplug that.
Oh, great. Look who just ruined Halloween.
You're gonna be the Bachelor.
All right. But I can still be the plum, too, right?
No.
You better not say that, too.
No,
I get angry.
No,
well, of course
no,
you
no,
can,
no.
Shake.
What are you supposed to be, Fryer?
Oh, don't mind me. I'm just a sailor on shore leave.
From the ship of the damned.
Okay.
Just go put on your ballerina shoes and get the rest of the outfit. Be who you really are. Dr. Zhivago.
Yeah, you suck.
I'll just go get the candy, okay?
He's getting cold.
I got $10 says he's wearing women's panties under that.
On the world.
I know what I said. Not a retard like you.
Delicious.
Oh, good one, Frylock. Which crappy book is this one from? Onion of Arabia?
Yeah, Onion.
Well, hey, look at this, our first trick-or-treater.
I live in the attic. I'm a monster. Willie Nelson?
Willie Nelson.
Well, not the Willie Nelson, but my name is Willie Nelson.
Well, you know, come to think of it, we do occasionally get mail for a Willie Nelson. I used to forward it, but now I just throw it out.
Oh.
Sorry.
Good, thanks. Oh, this isn't mine. I think I'll throw it out.
Hey! That was my window to the world!
Well, now it's been shattered by the monster. The scaring will resume when I get back to your attic.
You live in the attic?
Mm-hmm, yeah. I was driven here by the villagers when I was doing 30 and a 25. And, I guess when I say villagers, it's more like this one guy. I really didn't know him.
No.
What's up with the razor?
Oh, well, I shave. Once every couple days. It's nerve-wracking.
You are the gayest monster since gay came to gay
Whoa,
town.
Whoa, easy.
We don't want any trouble here now, okay?
Nah, I'm with you. I don't think violence solves anything.
You don't think violence solves anything? What kind of monster are you?
Look, I've been known to do a number on plenty of cats.
Do a number? Yeah, I bet you do a number. In your tights on Broadway. How much you want to bet me you couldn't scare Jack?
Hey, Carl.
Who's this, your frickin' mother?
No, Carl. It's your neighbor, remember? Willie Nelson? I was driven here by the villagers.
Well,
and,
villager.
Well, the villager.
Yeah, that's a great story. See ya.
All right. Hey, up. Let's go.
Hold on. The shaving. The shaving.
I'm calling the cops.
He will do it.
Oh.
Well, I'm out of here, man.
Check this out.
What?
Hey, catch.
Oh,
get him off. Get him off. Get him off.
It's too easy. I will show you the ways of a monster. Come. All you concern yourself with is kill, kill, kill. You got it? None of this side crap, because it's throwing you off. Okay, now, I'm just walking along the street, and suddenly a monster pops out and says...
What are you doing here?
Oh, will you read the sheet?
Oh, nice head. I think I'll take it.
There we go, but a little more feeling, okay? I can't want it for you. Because they'll know.
And wear this sailor's hat, too.
Oh.
All right, I'm going to roll. I'm on this.
Nice head, I think I'll take it. Nice head, I think I'll take it. Nice head, I think...
Oh, crap.
What? What do you want?
Yeah, what do you want?
What are you doing here?
I live here, ass...
Yeah, I know.
And I'm just visiting.
Hey, you didn't get any of my mail by mistake, did you? Willie Nelson?
Hang on, let me look.
Eat me. Here, have a taste, huh?
No! Don't touch me!
Hey, how you doing?
I'm going back to the attic.
I'm going back next door. You got AC over there.
You didn't do Jack, did you? Ring it again. Come on out, Carl! Touch the handle! Come on, we're not gonna do anything! Lower the blood.
Which liver is it? There's like three of them.
I said do it!
Okay, I got it. Hey, you hear me?
Okay, let's review. What happened?
Well, we did it, guy.
And I guess my eyes rolled back into my head once it reached the height of demonification.
Oh, you're right. I looked over, that's what you were doing.
Yeah, well, that's typical with dark powers of this nature.
Okay, well, yeah, I'm gonna go back up to the attic. get some juice, recharge my batteries.
Hey, Willie, you up there?
Yeah, come on up. I just got to get the light. There we go. Oh, just a missing persons thing? Oh, wait. Hey, I know this guy.
Oh, God.
Hang on. He's over here.
Hey, I just wanted to check out the Oh, my God, no.
Yeah, I'm sorry. It's a total mess right now. It's usually not like this.
I had to go.
Hey, wait a second here.
Oh, my goodness.
Juice! Oh, I'm sorry. Did anyone want some juice? Guys?
Now it's changed. The changeling.